Atlanta hosting San Francisco. Bottom throw, Dansby Swanson at the plate, and he would double down the line. That would put runners on second and third. Freddie Freeman up now, and he would gap one, and the Braves would score two. Off the wall, Freeman would be hitting the third, and Freeman would slide safely into third for a triple. Top fourth, Crawford would ground to Freeman, and Freeman would turn the double play to end the inning. Taylor gets out of a jam. Bottom sixth, Albies a bunt down that would score a run, and would, no, it would not. So top ninth, Taylor still on for the complete game shutout, and he would get it as Albies would throw on Freeman to end the game. Braves would beat the Giants 2-0.